Well, cybersecurity experts warning you to keep a close eye on what you click on.
A new Netflix scam is tricking many into thinking that there's a problem with their account when really it's just a hacker trying to steal your information. FOX31 problem solver Shaw Turner is on it all new for us at 9:30. Shaw.
Yeah, it's just another day, another scam. Now they're reaching out via text message, and the top scams are obviously involving impersonations.
I keep an eye on my bank account.
Bree Abrams also keeps a close eye on her Netflix account. That's why she was shocked to receive this message threatening to shut her account down.
If I didn't click on this link, then my account would be permanently suspended for within 48 hours. It didn't make sense to me because I knew it had already taken out of my bank account for the month.
Then her friends received the message.
She got the exact same messages word for word, but it said Hulu and then the other one said Amazon. Mm-hmm. And she didn't even have a Hulu account.
Bree pulled up the real Netflix website for herself and logged into her account to make sure everything was fine. And cybersecurity experts say that spared her from the risk of a financial nightmare.
Companies won't send unsolicited emails asking for information.
Brian Kather of CP Cyber Consultants tells the problem solvers, crooks take lots of time making those messages look realistic. The payoff? They want your account number and password so they can get your payment information.
If there is an issue with that type of thing, they might email you, but they'll suggest that you go straight to the website, and that's the guidance that we would echo as well.
I think it's disgusting. I mean, people work hard. Some people work multiple jobs, and you try and take their money that they've worked to pay their bills for, it's not right.
No, it certainly isn't right. And in addition, Netflix will never reach out to you through a third-party app. In addition, remember, the FTC reports that millennials are twice as likely to report scams, although most scams are targeted toward the elderly. So you do want to report them. Head to KDVR.com for information that you can share with your parents or with your friends. And just keep an eye on these scammers. They are getting more and more slick by the day. Shaw Turner reporting live in Denver, FOX 31. Yeah,